Hello friends, how to simplify this problem? Square root of 4 times 1, 5 times 2, 5. Without using any calculator, let's have a solution. Square root four times one, five times two, five is same as four times one, one, two, three, four, six times zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, plus five times two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5 as it is. I hope you understood. Next, 4 times 1 as it is, 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 times 0. Can be written as 10 to the power 6 plus 5 times 2, 5 is same as 5 times 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 0 plus 5. Next. 4 times 1, 2, 3, 4 times 10 to the power 6 plus 5 times 2, 0 can be written as 5 times 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 10 plus 5. Next, 4 times 1 is same as 4 times 9, 1, 2, 3, 4 over 9 times 10 to the power 6 as it is plus, and here 5 times 2, 2 will be common, and we have 5 times 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times 10 plus 5. Square root 4 times 9, 1, 2, 3, 4 over 9 times 10 to the power 6 plus 2, and here 5 times 1 is same as 5 times 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 over 9 times 10 as it is plus 5. Very simple. Four times nine is same as 10 to the power 4 minus 1 over 9 as it is times 10 to the power 6 plus 2. Here is 5 times 9, so here 10 to the power 5 minus 1, which is equal to 5 times 9 over 9 as it is times 10 plus 5. Next, 10 to the power 4 times 10 to the power 6 base same powers add 10 to the power 4 plus 6 minus 1 times 10 to the power 6 is 10 to the power 6. Next, plus 2 as it is, and 10 to the power 2 times 10 to the power 5 minus 2 times 1, 2 times 10 plus 9 times 5, 45. We have taken the LCM of 9. Next. Ten to the power 6 plus 4, 10 minus 10 to the power 6 plus here 2 times 10 to the power 5, and here we have power 1 will be here 2 times 10 to the power 5 plus 1 minus 2 times 10 will be here 20 plus 45 over 9. Next, we have 10 to the power 10 minus 10 to the power 6 plus 2 times 10 to the power 5 plus 1, 6. Next, minus 20 plus 45 will be here, plus 25 over 9. Next, 10 to the power 10 as it is, and minus 10 to the power 6 plus 2 times 10 to the power 6, 2 minus 1, we get 1. So we can write here plus 10 to the power 6 plus 25 as it is over 9. Next, 10 to the power 10 plus 10 to the power 6 can be written as 10 to the power 5 plus 1 plus 25 as it is over 9. And next, we have 10 to the power 10 plus 10 to the power 5 times 10 to the 10 as it is plus 25 over 9. Next step, 10 to the power 10 plus 10 to the power 5 times 10 is 2 times 5, 10, 2 times 10 to the power 5 as it is times 5, 2 times 5 is 2 times 5 is 10, and plus 25 as it is over 9. Next, 10 to the power 5 to the power 2, 5 times 2, 10, plus 2 times 10 to the power 5 times 5, 25 is 5 square over 9 as it is. You can see this shape is like a square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square. So it will be equal to square root 10 to the power 5 plus 5 whole square over 9. Here square will be cancelled from square root. We have 10 to the power 5 plus 5 over square root of 9 will be here 3. Next, 10 to the power 5 is same as 1, 5 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 5 over 3. And here, 1, 5 times 0 plus 5 is equal to 1, 4 times 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as it is over 3. And here, 1, 4 times 5 over 3 is equal to finally 4 times 3, 5, which is our final answer without calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.